Dr. Kim Hammond from Falls Road Animal Hospital is here to answer your pet questions, and he's joined by River, a three-month-old lab pup.
Yeah, and I'm teaching River bad habits, how to chew your leash.
Right.
Which is
well, it's better than him chewing your hand, which he's been doing.
Yeah, yeah, but he's a puppy. He's got to chew, and he'll learn. And,
yeah, he's
but
adorable.
At this particular moment, as his mom said, his teeth are like little needles.
And
boy, there are a lot of
needles. At that age. All right, we've got several questions. We'll start with Heather. She says she has a diabetic dog. She wants to know what you would recommend for healthy dog treats and food for special need pets.
Okay, so this is a complicated process. First of all, take the diabetes very seriously. And you almost have to understand that it's not specific to the foods as much as it is the quantities of the food. Mm-hmm. So you talk to your veterinarian, you come up with a plan. But even the best laid plans of mice and men fail, right? And you have to pick and choose, because you might decide, gosh, I want to feed my dog science diet or Royal Canin for diabetic dogs, and your dog doesn't want it. Or the treats, and your dog doesn't want it. So there are lots and lots of options. But I would really caution you to use your veterinarian and think about quantities. Sarah, one of the big problems, and before we go on to the next question, one of the big problems is you look at a bag of dog food, it doesn't tell you exactly the amount of protein or fat. It tells you the minimum or the maximum. So you have to really understand quantities.
Okay.
It's really interesting.
John asks, is it dangerous for my 3-year-old Doberman Martin to play with wild rabbits? It's cute, but I'm not sure that it's safe.
Safe for the Doberman or the rabbit? I think it's not so safe for the rabbit
right.
at all. But
probably a no-no.
Yeah, okay. You know, rabbits have certain diseases, particularly coccidia in their poop. And the answer to the question, the short answer is
that
rabbit's scared.
A lot of time.
All right, wow.
Sorry,
hard cut.
Getting such a hard cut. All right.
Bye.
Thank you. Appreciate you being here, and thank you, River.